Mrs. Puff, simply delightful to have you hosting this round of auditions.
Mr. Hammerstein, it's an honor that you chose my boating school as a set for your new show.
And what have you got in mind for our contestants?
I will be testing their driving skills. To get the police officer role, they'll have to ace these driving tests.
Great, Mrs. Puff, great. Just make sure you find the most qualified one amongst them.
Oh, yes. Only the one with the most perseverance and skill will be qualified for this role.
Okay, Mrs. Puff, let's get this part cast. Start your engines.
Patrick!
Careful!
Excuse you!
Let's scream!
That was weird.
Here I come! Barnacles!
No fair!
Darn.
Tartar sauce.
Dang, nab
it. Hello again.
That's
excuse
great.
You.
That was close.
Careful.
All flat, Squidward.
No fear!
Hello again.
Now.
Darn.
Ew.
Tartar sauce.
What? Tree?
What?
Darn.
Back again. Fish paste!
See you next round.
Careful!
Here I am again!
Tartar sauce!
Don't mess with the employee of the month.
Darn!
Oh, wait.
Hello! Whoa!
What now?
Barnacles!
Careful!
Excuse you!
Tartar sauce!
Bring it on!
No fear! Fish paste!
Shoot!
All flat, Squidward.
Dang, damn it! I roll!
I'm back. Oh, yeah.
Careful!
That was close!
Hello again!
Fuck! Scream!
Darn. Go self. Here I come! Oh, yeah!
Rippity rip rip!
Let one ride!
Emily!
That was good!
New problem!
Power dash!
Employee of the month.
Here Employee of the Month. Mess with the Employee of the Month.
Whee!
So fast!
Whee!
Nice, speedy!
Power Dash!
Come on, y'all! This is too easy!
Go, Sal!
Sweet victory!
Mrs. Puff, that was fantastic. So, who's our big star? Who is the best on the course?
Oh, Mr. Hammerstein, I am so sorry. I have never seen such bad driving. This is truly a dark day for Mrs. Puff's driving school.
Come now, Mrs. Puff. The audience loved it. I say, give them what they want. Now, who's the winner? Who won the police officer role?
SpongeBob SquarePants. My worst student was the best of the bunch.
SquarePants, eh? Who would have thought a guy without a license could have won that role? Get Mr. SquarePants down to the motor pool so he can be assigned a vehicle for the role.
Sorry, Barnacle Boy. I must be in the passenger seat.
Remind me again why we made the invisible boatmobile invisible.
That rock hasn't moved for a while, and that seaweed is swaying a little too quickly. That coral looks awfully...
Officers, be on the lookout for Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy in their invisible boatmobile. They are believed to be old and dangerous.
Officer SpongeBob understands! Over!
Officer, have you seen Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy?
Wow, my heroes.
That sounded like the invisible boatmobile. Was that them?
Steven, Roger.
Apprehend them at once.
I am on it. I'm ready!
Hey, I didn't know we had a radio.
Come on,
Barnacle Boy, I love this song.
That's not a song, you twit. It's a police siren. Particles. We need time to solve the disappearing building mystery, and we can't do that if we're arrested.
I'm sorry, I was thinking about cabbage. You were saying?
Floor it!
Barnacle Boy, I know a shortcut that you can confuse it. Hold on!
Meow.
Request update on the chase, officer.
Want to succeed? Having trouble? Oh, there they are!
Mermaid Man?
Not now, son. I'm trying to concentrate on all these devious twists and turns.
Mermaid Man?
They'll never catch us now. They couldn't keep up with the boatmobile.
I'm bringing them in, sir.